angerufen. It's hot as hell, but it's raining. Oh, this is a beer garden. It's a kind of a thingy where you can sit and eat and drink beer when it's not raining, or for the very hardcore people if it's raining. But let's get back to it's hot like hell. I mean, when I heard this expression before, I always thought like the typical hot desert stuff, maybe a few magma pools, something like this. But why should there be good weather in hell? I mean, if you think about it, it is pretty logical that it would rain in hell. Maybe a fiery rain, but a rain. So I'm showing you a bit more of the fields. And it's not an Autobahn, it's a Bundesstraße. Fields. This might be Asperger's. Whew, I'm not sure. So I'm on my way to a birthday party to convince as many people as possible to subscribe to my Royal Roads story, to my story Auntie Tolstuya MMORPG on Royal Roads. For this cause, I even do horrible things like attending parties. I have the goal to get 1,000 subscribers until my birthday in 2 weeks, in 1.5 weeks. And it's much too hot. Yeah, and we are around 120 people away. So I really hope, if you want to give me a nice birthday present, please subscribe on Royal Road. This looks like my feet will get wet. Or maybe I go... I mean, wet or sandy. Oh no, it was alright. Uh-oh. Okay, so you might have noticed that I made no vlog on Wednesday. I have for the last over half a year always made my vlogs on Wednesday. But I really need my sleep there, and I publish one chapter Mondays and one chapter Thursdays, and I publish them Sundays and Tuesdays before I Sundays and Wednesdays before I go to sleep. So I've got Wednesday for publishing my chapter and doing the vlog. It's a bit like crossing the Red Sea. I have no stuff to part at. Yeah. Oh well, where were we? Crossing the Red Sea? Oh yes, so Wednesday it is always tight because I've got only 3 days to finish the chapter. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then I have the vlog, and Liza Daily stream is Wednesday as well. So I will revise my schedule and do my vlogs on Sundays. And I'm really thinking about doing only 2 weeks vlogs, because there isn't that much News. Okay, the last stretch. Good. Yeah. I mean, for all the 5 people who are watching my vlogs, hey, they will be on Sundays from now on. So I'm walking towards Schrebergarten. This is a small kind of garden you can buy or rent. It's a special kind of rent. I don't even know the English word for it. It's in the middle between renting and owning. Mostly there are things you are not allowed to own, so you can rent them, but you can even inherit them, the right to rent them. Yeah. And there are small gardens, and most have a Gartenhäuschen, a kind of pavilion or gardening hut or something on them, and city people use them for having a bit of green in their life, because most flats have no gardens, so yeah. So you rent these Schrebergarten, and most people, they grow their own veggies in them, and I'm very thankful for them because they give me some of their veggies. So great. And a friend of mine told me about an visitor from India, and they went to her company, and it was nearby a Schrebergarten Siedlung, which means garden settlement. You can imagine this, like, you don't have to imagine this. We are entering in 1 minute the Schrebergarten Siedlung, so I will show you. And he got big eyes and said, wow, in Germany even the slums are tidy. Yeah, because of the small little huts, you could say there are slums, but the next perilous puddle. Oh, mama. Now my feet are wet. So, Indians. So nobody lives in them. I never even heard of a case of somebody living in them. Some spend the weekend there, and the friend I'm going to visit, they sleep in a tent, they camp out sometimes. Yeah. And maybe you know about Gartenzwerge. So maybe I can show you some Gartenzwerge. This Schrebergarten Siedlung has no toilets. Some have public toilets and public showers. Yeah. So this is the bush I pee behind. So here the Siedlung starts, the settlement starts. I don't even know if I'm allowed to show you this. No Gartenzwerge seen yet, but I'm sure we'll find some. Yeah, there are just rows and rows of little gardening plots and little houses, and it's kind of like a miniature town. And you have to be very tidy to be allowed there. You can get trouble with the club. Every settlement has a club, and you have to be part of the club, I believe. And if your garden doesn't look nice, you get problems with the club and get bullied by your neighbors. So this is the lot of the friend, and I know, oh look, they have a, okay, I make an extra picture of them. So yeah, my week was okay. I've got lots of things I don't tell you about. Maybe another time. Oh. And how do I look? I don't look party ready, but I'm never party ready, so I look at least authentic. Okay, bye bye.